made it to 45.
Because I became a doctor.
Because I got to see the birth of my first child.
Because neuroblastoma hurts.
Because I want to go home.
Because I want to go home.
Because I want to go home.
Because I got to go home.